Good morning, everyone. We're at the Cleveland Food Hub right here on Carnegie Avenue. And we're at the Cleveland Bagel Company, which is a part of that food hub. So I'm just watching these guys. They're just cranking and cranking and cranking bagels out. And you guys are just smiling. So let's talk about it. Yeah, this is your congratulations, your second store.
Thanks.
Yeah, how's it going?
Well, so far so good. We're getting stocked up in the walk-in with bagels for this coming week. Our grand opening's tomorrow. Got a beautiful shop.
Yeah.
Can expand a little farther east.
Now, expansion was big for you guys, which is what the what this building is all about. Now that you're here, this is your second store, how is that going to help you guys in terms of cranking out production?
Well, I mean, this facility allows us a number of things. One, we've tripled our capacity with the walk-in. Mm-hmm. The food hub itself, they're going to do some co-packing, so later on down the road, they can help us with distribution. They have 6,000 square feet of frozen space that we could utilize and rent some space there. So, I mean, really, this is the building that we need to be in order to expand our company the way we want to.
You find there's a really, I love to see it. There's a huge maker's market, and especially in the food area, and a lot of companies wind up like you guys were with your first place, that you're just out of room.
You can't expand, right?
Right.
Yeah, so this will really help a lot of those companies in that aspect, correct?
Yeah. The other place is great, but there's only so much we can do out of there. And like mm-hmm. Jeff was saying, here we can look into retail frozen. We can expand our wholesale and our reach around the city.
Without having to buy your own massive factory.
Exactly, yeah.
Dan, why don't you open that the walk-in up. All right, so when we talk about expansion, to most people, well, they say, oh, it's just a big freezer, but that is the key.
That is the key to
our
business.
To you guys really expand. Explain how that works for people who don't get it.
Well, for our bagels, we need to retard the dough for 2 days, right? Mm-hmm. So it needs to stay in the walk-in for 2 days. We only have so much room in the other place. This is about three times the size. It looks empty now. We want to fill this thing up. Yeah. We want to fill it up because that means business.
Yeah, and that means you can start picking up clients. Like you mentioned, you had a Portland client that does over 100 dozen.
Oberlin, yeah.
Yeah, Oberlin, yeah. Excuse me.
120 dozen a week, yep.
So now with that, you can actually have tons of clients like that.
Exactly.
That's the goal.
That's the goal.
Right? All right, so we're going to come over here. As we can see these guys over here, you guys have been doing really good about expanding to some sandwiches. And we're going to talk about that a little later on as we watch the guys prep. What are these? Garbanzo beans?
Yeah, spicy hummus and our regular hummus.
All right. Everything is made scratch in-house.
Yeah, we're going to talk about that when we come back. Awesome. All right. Cleveland Bagel Company, store number 2. Lots of things happening here. And this is on Carnegie, right around the corner from us. Got to love that. All right, back to you guys.
All right. Really growing. Very cool. Thanks, Kenny. Appreciate it.